Million people that live with depression. It can be from your parents, to your sister, to your best friend, to your neighbor.
Yeah, that shows the prevalence of the illness. It is everywhere around us. Despite being so widespread, almost 50% of the people do not receive any form of treatment or go undiagnosed.
We must move away from this stigmatization and start to share our stories with people. The simplest thing we can do is talk to someone. Talk to a friend, a teacher, a parent, or even a neighbor.
Even if you don't feel comfortable talking to someone you know, you might find yourself feeling that sometimes even talking to a complete stranger can give you a peace of mind because they don't have any preconceived ideas about you.
Taking the time to share your stories, both successes and failures, can make a big difference because it can encourage others to follow in your footsteps or even reach out and share their similar struggles.
With that, we leave off with a message that awareness and encouragement to sharing are the two most important remedies against the struggle against depression. Remember, you are much more than your diagnosis. Your personality, talents, skills, and compassion are your defining traits, not your depression.
Thank you. than yourself, your friends, your family, or anyone are, feelings of worthlessness or hopelessness, withdrawal from friends and family, inability to sleep or sleeping too much, loss of interest in activities that they once used to enjoy, loss of appetite or increased appetite, talking about death or suicide, do not take this lightly or as a joke. These might seem like small issues, but do not underestimate it. Here is the information to an organization in Thailand that helps children and teenagers seek help. Thank you.